according to God's own words, there's the opportunity.